It has been a great honor and privilege for us to preside over this meeting of Senior Standing Committee of Senior Officials since August 2017. When South Africa assumed its chairship of SADC, as well as to actually enable us to serve all of you as chairperson. We wish to extend a heartfelt thanks to all the members of the Standing Committee of Senior Officials for their support and cooperation during our tenure as chairperson, and for the excellent work that we have done in advancing the interests of our region and its people. As I hand over now to Her Excellency Ambassador Selma Ashpala Mosavi, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Namibia, I hope that you will accord her the same level of support and assistance as chairperson of this gathering. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to also remind all of you that as we engage in delivering on the items on our agenda, we should be mindful of the collective responsibility that we have substantially that's aimed at improving the quality of life, opportunities and prosperity of the people of our region. Our work in this regard is guided by the principles espoused in the SADC we want, which is the expression of our mutual objective to create a prosperous integrated region.